Marin's Isle I came to see my Glasgow brethren, all of honor and of fame, and to tell them of my forefathers who fought in days of yore, all on the 12th day of July in the session. You boys and girls to see, and I hope in good old Orange style that you all will welcome me. A true blue blade that's just arrived from that dear old Ulster shore, all on the 12th day of July in the sash me father wore. To you I'll say, as I cross the raging sea, me boys, cheer me orange flutes I'll play. And returning to my native town, to old Belfast once more, to be welcomed by those orange men in the sash my father wore.
Time has scarce gone round, boys, 200 years ago, when rebels on old Derry's walls their faces dare not show, when James and all his rebel band came out to Bishop's Gate with heart and hand and sword and shield.
did King Divin, did them send. The boom that crossed the foil was broke, and James was deep dismayed. The banner boy that floated was rung aloft with joy. God bless the hand that broke the boom and saved the prentice boy.
Mountains and valleys, where the wildflowers abundantly grow, and some of the wave-crested billows that dash neath the waters below. But I'm going to sing off a river, and I hope in the chorus you'll join, of the deeds that were done by King William on the grassy slopes of the Boyne.
Oh, on the green grassy slopes of the Boyne, where the Orange men with William did join, and it was for a glorious deliverance.
Where?
On the green grassy slopes of the Boyne.
On the banks of that beautiful river, there the bones of our forefathers lie, awaiting the sound of the trumpet to call them to glory on high. In our hearts we will cherish their memories, and we all like true brethren will join, and praise God for sending us King William to the green grassy slopes of the Boyne. We will stand mind our war cry, no surrender, so long as we've God on our side. And if ever our service is needed, then we all like true brethren will join, and fight like with valiant King William.
Woo!
On the green grassy slopes of the Boyne.
On the green grassy slopes of the Boyne, where the Irish men with William did join, and they cried for our glorious deliverance.
Yeah!
On the green grassy slopes of the Boyne.
It being the 12th day of July in the year of 49, 500 of our Orange men together did combine, in memory of King William on that bright and glorious day, to march around Lord Roden's Park and over Dolly's Brae.
To march around Lord Roden's Park and over Dolly's Brae.
And when we got to Wearsbridge, sure it was a glorious sight, to see so many Orange men all ready for to fight. To march around the owl remains our music sweet to play, and the tune we played was the Protestant boys right on to Dolly's Brae.
And the tune we played was the Protestant boys right on to Dolly's Brae.
just then two priests came up to us and to Mr. Spears did say, come turn your men the other road and never cross Tully Spray. Begun, begun, ye peepish dogs, you've hardly time to pray. Before we throw your carcasses right over Dolly's Brae. Before we throw your carcasses right over Dolly's Brae. And when we came to that great hill, they were ranked on every side, and offering up their papish prayers for help to stem the tide. But we loosed our guns upon them and quickly won the day, and we knocked 500 papishes right over Dolly's Brae. And we knocked 500 papishes right over Dolly's Brae. So now my song at last I'll end, my pen I will throw down, and wish success to every man supports the British crown. And generations yet unborn will mind this place of yore, for we name the spot King William's Bridge and Dolly's Brae no more. For we name the spot King William's Bridge and Dolly's Brae no more.
And did you go to see the show? It's rose and pink at Delio. To feast your eyes and you the prize won by the orange Lilio. For hi ho, the Lilio, the loyal, loyal orange Lilio. Fair freedom's flower made each kind part. Just like a daffodilio, with Lady Clark blithe as the lark, approach the orange lilio.
For hi-ho, the lilio, the loyal, loyal orange lilio, their freedom's flower may each kind part, protect the orange lilio.
Back he cried, good luck, mum, sailor, quite silly, oh, deed of woe must I bestow the prize upon the lily, oh,
oh, I hope the lily, oh, the royal, royal Norwich lily, oh, fair freedom's flower may each kind part.
And share the joys and toast the health of Willie-O, who bravely wore on Boyne's red shore the royal.